Nobel laureate Professor Wole Soyinka has advised lawmakers not to impress murder as a way of life on the coming generations. Soyinka, who is referring to the hate speech bill currently before the Senate, which recommends death by hanging, among other punishments, for anyone found guilty of it, urged the lawmakers to know that the chicken has a way of coming home to roost. He spoke in a statement on Friday titled, "Is It Now Cool to Kill?" An anguished letter to Nigerian lawmakers. He emphasized examples, especially by leadership, which is 100 times more explicit and enduring than mere propagation of any counter-doctrine. He cautioned the lawmakers not to embrace the awful responsibility of impressing homicide as a way of life and ethical template of coming generations. According to him, silencing the voices of criticism is a perennial preoccupation of power, but a far mere penetrative form of death, spelling the end of social vitality and relevance if incurred when human voices are silenced.